Describe it.
A player of fish.
That's what I sent you. That's what Noah said to you.
He called you. 4-2, 3-5. 5-2, 2-3, 6-2. You want to hit or no?
And a partridge.
Make a play.
Oh my
We have to take it. Listen, I can't have you doing this the entire match. Are you sober right now?
I'm going soon, so don't.
You want to just hit?
You have to keep the. Yeah, I just hit.
All right.
You have to keep the cash after that.
Let me know if you're done.
Yes, we are done.
Okay.
I have picked up the high place. Take it back. Nice shot.
Yeah. No, I'm good.
Good?
Wrong six.
And that's how. Yeah, clearly. Didn't move anything.
I got it.
Yeah, really.
You all right?
Yep, play it quick.
All right. Well, I had to leave it down, too, but we are done.
Oh, yeah. Thanks,
you did it first.
Thank you.
I know. I just...
All right. Decision time.
Not really a big decision.
Add to the
it's
three.
Okay, we don't know what we're looking at. That's why we don't know these things.
Speak for yourself, Danny Fish.
I hope this isn't getting caught on the sound.
It is.
Yeah, it is.
Uh-oh.
You alright?
Yeah.
You good?
Yep.
Yes.
Alright, very nice.
Alright.
Us rolling better in the future. You want to just go four and then one?
Like stiff?
I don't know how stiff this is.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, anything else just leaves shots, right?
Like, yeah, just play like that.
He would have got us.
Just roll double six. We don't have to worry about this shit.
All right.
Cuban time, Danny. No, I'm kidding. What's the race, Danny? How far are we behind?
I thought he was safe right there.
Oh, leave it to the pros here.
Half a billion. I figure you gotta be good for something.
Okay.
No, I'm not that kind of dude. Hit him with the bootstrap.
This is the goal.
I was up 28 pips. So you like that better than hitting him? I'm up 28 pips.
Let's count the race.
So I thought
I think we just cube anyway.
Okay.
Just on the position.
Stack?
64, 64.
Just because, how's he getting out, you know?
68, 108, 108, 108, 121.
I'll let Danny count for counting's sake, but. I think we're throwing a cue. I mean, how's it getting out? There's no coverage. Just hop out. We control everything. It's just done, yeah?
Mr. Stack.
You good?
60 versus 90.
It's only $1,000, Danny.
98 versus 121.
I don't think
we're,
that. I don't think
behind so much in the race.
I don't think the race matters. If you look at the position, the fact that he's behind makes it worse for him. If he had better timing, he might be able to take. I mean,
all
the
right,
thing is, how's he gonna? How's he gonna? How's he gonna get out?
Easy take.
Interesting.
Easy take.
Wow.
I have a long way to get out.
Double sixes. Double sixes.
Have you been warned at this tournament, Mochy? I see it in his eyes. You see it in his eyes.
Where's my double sixes?
Yeah,
what
the fuck? Yeah,
we don't want to break that.
If he rolls it now, I'm gonna cry.
Double twos is rough too.
Alright.
Double twos ain't bad.
That's a rough roll. Damn it, sorry.
Danny.
I'm just kidding.
Don't taunt the pro. I want Mochy to like us. And not
he
have
loves us.
And not, okay. And not have him hate me because of you, Danny. We just hop out with both? I don't know, I wish I rolled a two.
Now double sixes hurt.
Double sixes hurt before.
Yeah.
But if he rolls like a six now and tries to come out, we've got some more more wood. Six has to come out now, and we just can attack.
Yeah, but we can attack this time, no?
We might be able to attack both, because our sixes won't attack this, but maybe.
Yeah, yes. I'm okay.
I mean, he'll probably. Because now, if he comes out with the six, we don't have any direct pressure on it, and he can maybe play with the 6-1, 6-2, 6-3, and we don't have a direct at it, you know?
Just leave the double six. That's fine.
Yeah.
Alright.
Just for the 6-1, 6-2, 6-3, we get direct pressure on it.
Need some help, Kiko. I need help.
Fuck, people are at my apartment right now.
Do you want to come closer?
And leave the 2-5? 6-1?
I think we should just leave this 2-5, 6-1, yeah.
More numbers, then we have a return too. And we kind of really need to make the 5.
We could play 4 and just leave
two
the
6.
Well, two
yeah,
six.
Rather just play that.
And
leave
then
one number,
the yeah. 1, yeah?
Yep.
No good numbers this game. Good numbers on that board, please. All the good ones. Get them out of your system.
I said we play both games simultaneously. At least that one will have a chance, you know?
Oh shit, my bag and stuff over there still down.
Alright, no, what's going on here?
Seriously. My bag and shit's there?
Yeah, I hope so. My jacket's over there.
My computer.
Okay, no more.
Peace.
Okay, thank you very much.
Who won?
Alright.
He
won.
You won? Alright. Alright, come over here, you get your choice of a book, it'll be autographed by Mochy.
Okay.
Who wants to play Mochy next?
You alright?
Helping right now. Come on over.
You good?
I want a rematch.
You gotta let somebody else have a rematch. We will get a rematch. Yeah, Tom?
$100. I don't want to play. I want a Watson.
Oh, shit. Yeah, no, it's not. 4-1?
4-1.
So you played from here?
No, we had a checker here.
From there.
What you did is this.
We didn't have
a... Yeah, that's correct. Just play
yes,
like this.
Yeah, you can do that.
Oh.
Yeah.
No blocks are better.
Huh? Yeah.
I agree. Sorry.
Yeah. I think it was like this, right?
Yeah, that's
fine. Oh. Right hit, not die.
Wow.
All right, here is a choice.
It's a 4-1 though, you know? Well, that's mine. I'm looking at my own dice.
You're like, oh,
I didn't really sleep last night. I left here late and had to wake up for a chess lesson.
What do you mean you left here late? I left here like 40 hours.
Yeah,
after.
But you didn't have to be up at 6 in the morning either.
It's a tough one,
Richard.
Alright.
Hi.
Dupes of fours.
Slotting top
How many points?
I mean, if
I'm
you roll
okay,
4x to jump out.
It's rough. But we don't have an ace otherwise. Do you want to come out with an ace? We want to come out with an ace. Actually, no, we do want to dupe the fours. Definitely dupe the fours.
He wants to step up anyway.
Yeah, exactly.
But if...
I'm okay either way, honestly.
I mean...
Yeah, just dupe the fucking fours.
Yeah?
Okay, who's doubling who?
I'm kidding.
Okay,
I can tell.
I got her thinking. I got her squirming.
How are you doing?
A shot.
I'm just kidding. You ready?
Nice fucking shot.